I think I shot the Kaya cover that during that trip. I had been racing Chris Blackwell on the breaststroke, and Chris won. I got out of the pool. I've told this story before, of course, but you know, it's this is what happened. And there was Bob, and I took the Kaya cover and a few other rolls of film. That first trip to Jamaica, I mean, Burning Spear, Gregory Isaacs, Peter Tosh, Bunny Wailer, Leroy Smart, Dillinger.
Big Youth, not amazing Big Youth, picture, thanks. Big Youth, yep.
Ross Michael, the Twinkle Brothers, the Congos, the Heptones, the Gladiators. I mean, I could go on. It was just, and just the way they were dressed and the way they moved and the intelligence and the culture, it was so inspiring. And, you know, that, so it was a great, great, great place to shoot.